All the plates coming down the start straight here in New Zealand. We're going to be finishing down the end there. Does the white just come round? There is one way to go, man. Mervyn Ansley on the number 10, Peter Kenton 12. Well, as you win, long time support of this event on history duty as well. So fantastic stuff. That's a Ben Rudolph, I think, out there as well. So Brian Wheeler winning it down there. There's Mervyn Ansley in the side. Probably his position was closer than the other one there, Farley Castle. Werner to win on the position. Peter Kenton back out on the Honda. Coming down, Brian McKenzie yesterday, the Scottish rider champion there going through. Mark Jones, former GP rider on the 17, riding through, having a fantastic time there. And Pete Johnson on the number 5, who is the over 50 champion in the Tour of Australia. Bob Andrews, now, not only riding the book, but Factory United, in his original Arthur race kit on the number 56. Chris O'Sullivan on the number 62 rider. I'm unbelievable, he's still getting the same race. He does, and Dick Allen, everybody. Dick Allen there, who got the bike.